Yes, good morning. Today we are going to perform next experiment, which is to study the operation of static overvoltage relay. It is similar to the overcurrent relay. In overcurrent, it is overcurrent relay, and which works on the principle of overcurrent. Whenever the current increases beyond the set value, the relay trips. The similar principle on which this overvoltage relay is used, like it performs. So the operation is based on the setting of the voltage, and whenever the voltage crosses the set value of voltage, called as over voltage, and then therefore the relay operates. Now the specific the type of relay, over voltage relay, which we are going to use for the experiment is static over voltage relay. Okay. So I just show you the circuit connection. The circuit connection is same. The only difference is the type of relay. Here the type of relay is static over voltage relay, and therefore there is just a small change in the numbers. Like the coil which is placed here, it is connected in between 9 and 10. Okay, then here you need just a voltmeter, whereas in case of overcurrent you need to have the ammeter also. Other construction or the parts which we need, that is we say apparatus required, is same. Then timer, auxiliary supply. Here again the auxiliary supply is 110 volt, it is DC. Okay, and then the DPST, that is double pole single throw switch. So we have to make the connections with respect to the given circuit diagram, and now we are going to perform the experiment. The process of performance is same. Okay, so let us start with the experiment. You can see the apparatus which are there on the table. On left hand side I have a DPST switch, then dimmer stack. This is connected with a voltmeter. Here we are using multimeter, then a timer, then relay. The relay type is ASO. ASO, ASOV, stands for Ashida May Static Over Voltage Relay. Here there are two settings. One is over voltage, that is voltage setting. Another is time setting. So like in over current we have PSM and TMS. Here we have over voltage and TMS. We are going to keep the time setting on instantaneous. Then by changing this knob for the voltage, we can increase or decrease the voltage setting. On the back side of it, this is a fixed DC voltage, and 110 volt is given to this relay. So this relay is getting two supplies. One supply is called fixed DC supply, and another is from or is through the switch, that is through dimmer stack to the switch and to the relay. Okay, so let us perform the experiment. In first step, you have to make the connections as per the circuit diagram. Keep this timer off. Okay, you have to just make the switch on. So close the switch, that means the switch you the tripping of the relay. Okay, so timer is set on instantaneous. The voltage which is selected is, it is 10%, and the supply voltage is 110 volt DC. Okay, then 110%. Okay, sorry, here the setting is starts from 105%, 105%, 110, 115, 120, and the maximum range is available here is 155. So with a gap of 5%, we have different settings, almost 10 to 12, and we can check the over voltage. Okay, so right now it is placed at 105, and potential transformer coil, which I have shown in the circuit diagram, that is 100% equal to 110 volt AC. So when it is set to 105%, so it means the voltage is more. So like 100% ke liye 110 volt, then 105% ki that we have to calculate. So 105% ke liye it becomes just check 105 your 1.05 into 101. So it is 115.5 volts. The voltage which we are going to apply is 115.5, and above which the relay trips. So let us start. So it's 110 volt. Yes. Okay. I'll show you once again. Let us see again. 115.5, above which the relay first will show pickup and then trip. Right now it is 114 volts, 115 volts. Slowly, just increase slowly, just a bit. Okay, this is 116. One more value. Okay, just yes. So it trips on this particular voltage, 117. It means, or rather 116, or in between, right? So it means what? Whenever the voltage crosses the set value of 115.5, the relay first shows pickup and then it trips. Okay. Now we have to perform the second part of it, because we have checked the relay tripping based on the over voltage. Now based on the relay timing, right? So for that purpose, what we have to do? First, we have to make that switch open. Okay, that just see that indicator of pickup, right? It is off now. Okay, now we have to reset this relay. Yes. So now just see the second. It is 0.078, and this is the time, and we have said it is instantaneous. So it means what? 78 milliseconds is the value of the time when the voltage is on the 118 or 117 volts. So when we keep that voltage for 0.078 seconds, the relay will trip. So we have two settings. One is called as over voltage. Another is called as time setting. Voltage setting where when the voltage crosses its rated or set value of voltage, the relay trips. Second is time setting where when the voltage is on the same value above its rated value, so for how much period of time the relay withstand. The relay withstand when it is instantaneous for 0.078. Till that time, up to 0.077, the relay won't trip. But at 0.078 second, the relay trips. Okay. So this way the relay operates and protects the system. So that's all with this experiment. Thank you very much.